Standard Reply. This flow will launch in response to any user question that is outside of your bot's scenario, or by sending an image to a bot. You can send the message to users to let them know that a manager will contact them during business hours and reply to them as soon as possible. You can set up a cooldown interval for launching a flow between 1 minute and 24 hours. This way, your bot won't launch a second time within the specified interval. Unsubscription from the bot. This is a flow with one message element that will launch after a user unsubscribes using the /stop or /unsubscribe command. You can add keywords, triggers that your bot will react to and launch your flow. Click Create a New Trigger. Enter your triggers using one or several words. For example, you can use the words order, tickets, price, or delivery. If a user enters part of a keyword linked to your command, your bot will suggest prompts such as a button with the name of your trigger. When the user clicks the button, the flow will launch. You can also restrict the callback for a specific period of time. To disable this feature, go to your chatbot settings and select Disable Bot Suggestions when the entered messages do not match a keyword option. After creating the trigger, click the Create Flow button and start editing it.